I will wait for you till the sun turns into ashes and bows down to the moon. I will wait for you.
My name is Silas House. I'm here in a limestone mine in Cumberland Furnace, Tennessee. Tyler and I have been friends for a little bit and done some work together, and he told me that he had written this love song, and it was really important to Tyler that a LGBT person write that. Our two leads are people that are important in the queer community, and we've also populated the video with Appalachian actors. And our, you know, the crew has just been so incredible. I just feel like I'm seeing people who are the best at their jobs doing their best work.
I'm James Scully, I play Matthew.
I'm Colton Haynes, I play Jasper.
Yeah, it's just been an honor, I think, to work for an artist is, as you know, brave and forward-thinking and courageous as Tyler is.
Honey, I will stand my ground.
Yep.
You were doing a bunch of crying.
There's a lot of crying.
Yeah.
Happy crying, sad crying.
To have this type of story in this genre of music is really, you know, long overdue, and it's also really important.
These characters, Matthew and Jasper, became really very real, you know, to me. Even though it's a 4-minute video, it's a story of two people getting what they never thought they would have, and then they lose it. You will lose some of your family, and you will lose some of the people closest to you when you come out, but you also create a family. You find a family. So in the video, it was important to show that too.
I mean, the whole process, seeing, you know, the personal connection that Tyler has to the subject matter has made this, I think, a really special experience for both of us.
Everyone on set's been amazing. Yeah, the band's incredible too.
And the song is...
You start crying after the first line.
It's giving 100 great romance songs in the American Songbook vibes. It's giving,
It's going to be the wedding song that everyone has.
Like, I don't even want to get married, but I might have to have a wedding just so I can play this song.
In my ground, I'll work for you. I'll stand my ground.
And that is a wrap on interview.